omubiri gw'abaddamyuka omuduumizi wa poliisi mijje jeno Paul Lokech kujjudde mu maka ge kiri kifumba ekiramu ambyulensi y'amagye ku 3 n'ekitundu ez'okumakya basimbudde mu lusegeno lw'emmotoka z'amagye ne poliisi okwolekera ekisaawe Kololo. Ina kulira kuti ya maji refu nandijina nuguti ya badewa na hapa kunga wala maji alibazi wakufuna ndaka mtu wa hivude kunibada mkulaba vigenda masu nga wajia masimu kuata helikopita bakutade mnyonyi ya maji okutu alipadi jagenda okuzikibu na kulencha epa leo mbili kukutusidwa kusawa tanda chika satu mtano kufuzi polisigeno le motoka okutuwa kuchisawe chepa ipili okusime milimo ya kule deguanga
Tansford
wawele neko unakuma nao joa
now the district council all the actually
districts
seated here at Paipiri Primary School where they are holding a special session.
Eno chukula district today labuli mogeze obeda kwa takazi ndalunga tenze mito mogenze yale sakuze mbategeze ndiwa fido mtu abadakulo vute balira.
As leaders of Machuli Sam region, Mr. Speaker, we sit here today making a very strong statement of the on the late Major General Paul Lokech. We know him as an environmentalist, an educationist, anti-corruption campaigner, a peace-loving person.
That the great general did great things, but what sets him apart is that he never sought greatness, only goodness.
He has been a superior person, he has been a people person. Many people has been depending and standing with because of him.
Major General Paul Lokech left a legacy. For us to preserve this legacy, we need to establish Major General Paul Lokech Foundation in Pade District to serve Acholi sub-region with a focus in the areas of education, health, and poverty eradication, among others. Mr. Speaker, sir, in view of this, Omoro District Local Government will make a pastoral district.
We are very happy, we appreciate it, we want to appreciate